morning, but so afraid to fall in love and lose again. We've both been 34.